The typical Halberasi customer expects a well-built boat that is easy to handle for long-distance sailing, effortless sailing. That's really important.
To design and engineer our boats, the main issue is the time schedule. With the virtual twin, we can reduce the time to market with 50 to 60%.
We use the 3D experience platform so we can look at the boat before we actually build it. And we can build many different prototypes in the computer. So once we start to build a real boat, it's not a prototype. It's hull number one in the serial production. And that's really good. Each new Halberasi model is a step forward. And the newest model we present now is a Halberasi 69. It's the largest we ever built.
When we start designing a new boat, we always have a concept, how big it is, what should be included, and what style it should be compared to other models. And then we start with the GA, General Arrangement Plan, and check if everything fits, and then we have to adapt the measurements. We start, of course, with the hull, and then we put in the interior. In the 3D experience, we start with the interior, change the hull after that, and then do the weight calculations, weight distributions, and also where to put the strong points of the boat. We combine surface and solid modeling in one setup, and that gives us a big step forward. Yeah, the biggest value to incorporate all the pipings and so on is that we can plan the routing ways and do not damage the structure, so we keep the boat as solid as it should be. With the virtual twin, we can easily show and also put in people with certain dimensions and how to reach things, installations, so on.
It's everything to have this virtual twin. Everyone sees the same thing, so it's very visual how it will look when we are finished. In 3D experience, it's much easier to switch the apps and get the different functions from surface treatment to part or to simulation.
With 3D experience on cloud, all the data are up to date in the model all the time. And the 3D experience platform makes us collaborate easier, and we produce it directly from 3D experience CAD. The main driver to 3D experience platform from V5 was to have a scalable solution for us. And I really recommend 3D experience on cloud to other companies. It's the best.